Bennet's here.
Of course he's here. He works at Interview. You remember him, right?
I remember.
You want to go talk to him?
Maybe not right now. Need to use the bathroom.
Okay, but the bathroom's not that way.
Bennet. Hi. You may not remember me.
Walt, I remember.
Can I just say how sorry I am?
It's okay.
It's not okay. What I did on Halloween, I wasn't myself.
Look, I had no idea you were a high school kid from Connecticut. I would have never put the moves on you. Totally inappropriate.
I called you a fag. I think I went for most inappropriate.
Yeah, it's not the nicest word for what I am. But I am gay, and I don't have an issue with that. Not that I didn't struggle with it. I mean, I spent all of high school and most of college hoping and praying and trying so hard not to be gay.
And then what happened?
I kissed someone I really liked, and it wasn't a girl. It was Mark. And he helped me realize I'm not a freak. And now I look back at high school and think, well, that explains the Steve McQueen posters.
Walt found himself taking the first step down a new unmarked trail.
Oh, don't worry, I'm fine.
You don't seem fine. Is something going on?
A party, in case you hadn't noticed.
And something else was going on with Walt and Bennet. As I watched them, I began to wonder.
Hey, there's Walt. Who's the guy?
Someone I work with. Maybe you're right. Maybe we should go.
No, let's go talk to him.
We don't have to.
Hey, bro. Hey.
I hope we're not interrupting.
No, not at all. I thought you couldn't come tonight.
Oh, I couldn't miss her birthday.
It's your birthday? Whoa, second base.
Yeah, he's a little drunk. Happy birthday to me.
Oh, I saw you talking to Trip Ramsey earlier. Is he interested in you? I know he likes to get them young.
Oh.
Wait, is some guy hitting on you? Was it that guy you introduced me to? Where is he?
No,
he's a publisher with young authors.
Then why would he be talking to you?
It's kind of a crazy story, but Larissa made it seem like I have a book, which is really more like journal musings.
So, go seal the deal. He's right over there.
You want to go? Let's go. I'm with you all the way. We'll go together. I can be very charming.
You know what? Maybe some other time, okay?
Okay.
We should get you home.
So, would you want to hang out again? I know I'm just a high school kid from Connecticut.
Anytime, Walt.